Hey y'all, this video will be my 2 years natural length check. Now I'm not exactly 2 years, I'll be 2 years August 3rd. I big chopped August 3rd, 2010. So in about a week, I'll be 2 years natural. But I was like, what is a week? So I'll just go ahead and make the video now. So yeah, I'm 2 years natural and I have a lot of shrinkage going on right now. It's been raining all day. I got caught in the rain. So yeah, my hair is like, so what I'm about to do is wash it and I'm about to straighten my hair. I'm so excited. I have never straightened my hair. This is the first time I ever straightened my hair, so it's about to be an adventure. But let's do a length check for you real quick. Okay, the back. This is the front. Past my chin. And the side. You'll get a better look of it when I straighten my hair. So, be back.
So these are my pictures of my length. As you can see, I'm almost bra strap length and I'm so excited. So this is when I started to straighten my hair. I did half my head and realized there was no way I was gonna get my hair flat, like straightened. It just was impossible. I could not get it to straighten. It was just so thick. So here are the final results, and I will definitely be going to a salon next time to get this done professionally. Right now it looks just like a blowout, and it was just I finished my hair at 4 o'clock in the morning and I was tired and just over it. So I put chunky braids in my hair that night, and these are like the braid out results that next morning. I realized I was spending way too much time in my hair and needed a break from it, so I decided to install some mini twists. I love how scratched the mini twists are, and I plan on keeping them in for 2 weeks. So thanks for watching, and thanks for subscribing.